On the 31st of December every single year, when Dubai transforms into this huge party, Dubai police are working doubly hard because they're going through what is the busiest day of their year. So we spoke to Brigadier Al-Bashri to find out how they plan to spend their New Year's Eve.
Assalamu alaikum. Hi everybody. I'm Brigadier Expert Khalil Abid Al-Bashri. We are now very close to the New Year, and it's going to be a big event this year to provide security to all the people in Burj Khalifa and in the other events in Dubai. We organize a lot, and we run a lot of events here in Dubai. So all our people, they know what they do. And of course, the impression which they're going to give to the other people, it's, you know, that they will feel safe in Dubai. Our work will not stop. We are here 24 hours in duty, but for this event also, there's a lot of arrangements being, a lot of meetings being, you know, and also it's been headed by His Excellency, the Commander of Dubai Police, Major General Abdullah Khalif Al-Marri. What our commander wants is that, you know, this event should start with a smile for everybody and end with a smile. You see, we're going to have a little bit problem with the traffic. We urge the people, and we like them, you know, to understand that we are there to give assist for them. We arrange, the committee arrange the buses for them, I mean, to take them out from there, to arrange taxi, the metros there. But we also ask them not to cross the roads, you know, at night, especially Sheikh Zayed roads, you know. They jump from the fence trying to go to the other side, which is a little bit, you know, dangerous. Most of the people, they are friendly, and they, you know, they like Dubai police, actually. You see, they know how is Dubai police reputation. They we have a good reputation among other international police. So we try to keep it that way, and we try to keep the people happy. Dubai police commander, Major General Abdullah Khalif Al-Marri, actually, he was, you know, he instructed us to put safety for everybody, you know, as our first priority. This event, inshallah, will be beautiful and successful, inshallah. I wish, I mean, for all the people in Dubai to live happily, I mean, and just want to tell them that, you know, we are here in Dubai Police upon of the commander instruction. We try to give all the assist to everybody's here. Everybody's here equals, and everybody here in Dubai, they love Dubai. They come to Dubai, they live in Dubai. Once they come only just for a visit, then they want to stay here. And, you know, we welcome them, and we make sure that we're going to give them all type of assistance they need just to make their life more easier for them. And I hope that 2018 is going to be a good year in UAE and the other Arab worlds, all the worlds in the world. Thank you.
So while I was listening to Brigadier Al-Bashri, it dawned on me that sometimes, you know, we don't even realize into what kind of effort the Dubai police puts just to keep us safe and secure, just to ensure that we are having a party. So on that note, a big salute to Dubai police. Thank you very much for working so hard and keeping us safe and secure, just to allowing us to party, because now I'm going to give you more options to party, but that's going to happen after the break.